The weird thing is, now I'm exactly where I want to be. I got my dream job at Cornell, and I'm still just thinking about my old pals. Only now they're the ones I made here. I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
My freshman year is over. My friends are moving away. And I'm stuck in Chicago. Self-help books, and they've helped me unpack, but it still doesn't change the simple fact that I am alone the rest of the summer. Doesn't change much, but it's a giant fucking bummer. I am alone the rest of the summer. It doesn't change much, but it's a giant fucking bummer. I don't think that I...